So once again, my urge and my request for all best brothers, kindly put your hands and stand on us and try to
Possessing 17 sophisticated dredges and one among the top 10 dredging companies in the world. And
76 and operation started 77. Is one of the organization in dredging, is a capable of dredging in all over India, is a capitalized in maintenance in dredging, and it is one of the technicality in the dredging field. The corporation is established. There is no dredging company in the government organization, only dredging company in India. And now the private dredgings have come under the private management. This is also suffering for the dredging works. But the government earlier is given a nomination basis. So the company is going from 76 onwards, 40 years of service is rendered. Now company is in the profit organization from inception to today. Then the company is now, the government is saying to, earlier is 1998 and 2000, there is a disinvestment was given 5% and 20% and another 9%, 27% now is a disinvestment must be made, and the remaining 51% company is giving to disinvestment. So now the last 15 days back, the government is saying, the sources is saying that total company is 100% is selling to private parties. So we are employees for the company is growing and getting profits. We are paying taxes to the government and duties to the central government and state government. But the company, government is making to these days to selling to private companies. But we are
this we had opportunity to have an office in Vaisa, and we are proud of it. And when recently even central government was being highlighted and has smart city, Amrit city and all that, and we also feel proud that we being one and our head office being here. But this is a shocking news that is being privatized. So that means automatically this head office and the office, this name will be arrested and it will go to some private district. So all these 40 years, which this day we are continuously making profits. Even our share value, once upon a time when we are doing good, it was like 1400 rupees, that is the share value. And recently, I think you may be seeing around 600 to 700 is fluctuating. And never we have looked back, and there is no year that we made bad or no loss. So far, so. And we almost about 500 to 600 employees right now. And also from the ships and other places, another 600, 700. So altogether,